I believe this is a king size bed right here. And in this bed, me, my husband, her right here, my 4-year-old Royce, and this little boy right here, Zion, messing with that toaster oven that's not hooked up. And this little boy right here, Jacob, he sleeps on this air mattress over here with his brother Josiah. Josiah is in the room next door with my 2 older kids. This is where my little one's shoes are, over here. Right here is where I put diapers and wipes, right here. And over here is the backpacks. Everybody has a backpack or a duffel bag for their stuff, their personal items. And over here is a table to eat, draw, schoolwork, or whatever. Over here is where the toys go to play. The chair. And I put this in front of this door because my 9-year-old, who is autistic, likes to go out, run out the door. So if I put this here, he'll make noise, and at least I'll know if my back is turned or if I'm in the bathroom or something. These are dirty sheets and towels that are waiting for the housekeeper to come and pick up. This is a teddy bear that's supposed to go on the bed. They keep closing my blinds. Okay. Over here is where the schoolwork and supplies go. Markers and paper and notebooks and things for now. This is where me and my husband's shoes are going to be. This is his duffel bag over here. And this is probably will be where his guitar and amp sit. The bed, this is my backpack right here. All these stuffed animals are mostly my daughter's. But everybody plays with everybody's toys. This is where I sit mostly. TV. And over here is the kitchen, where my little 18-month-old loves to play the most. Over here is where I hang jackets, suit jackets, dress shirts, and jackets and things. This is miscellaneous things. I see some headphones are up there. I don't know what this is, a shirt. Some towels, blower for the air mattress. This is some bags for trash, just some rags. I think there's pads in there or something. And down here, dirty clothes down here. Over here is a guitar over there, and some of my 6-year-old science stuff, some bottles, sippy cups. Okay, over here, cup noodles, got some random stuff in there, food, tuna, canned foods and stuff. Over here, we got some snacks. So we got some applesauce, some nuts. This is some cereal, some healthy cereal, so it's like granola and nuts and stuff. Some bread. Okay, this is where the spoons and forks go. Here's some bottled water, a sippy cup, ice bucket, some cleaning solution, some cups. Here's a fruit bowl, because we love fruit in this family. Here's an apple that my little 18-month-old is still munching on. The sink, dish towels, toothbrushes. Here's my 9-year-old, Jacob. Okay, some dish soap, some shampoo, conditioner, hair stuff. Get down, Jacob. Some hair stuff. Right there. Trash cans waiting for my son to come and take out for me. Bathroom. things like bathroom, bathtub, has a shower, tub. It's very tall up there. Some clothes drying. And that's about it. That is the tour. Homeless mom and wife living in hotels. This is a day and this is a hotel tour. Like, subscribe.